bridegroom, a boy of 13, clothed in white, is carried from his house and placed onto an improvised hammock. Rice is thrown at the bride, a girl several years older than her young bridegroom, whose forehead is now plastered with rice and red paste to bring good fortune. In the valley,